have good physique. It should be nice. That's important.
What type of guys do you like?
Those who respect women.
Would you choose a good-looking one or an intelligent one?
Combination of both.
In my guy, like, first of all, he should be very loyal with me. He should be good-looking and he should have a very good sense of humor.
She said he should be faithful, he should be loyal, and he should know how to carry himself and how to compliment the girl he is working with. And how to, you know, respect the girl.
Honest, humorous, and someone who is very passionate about whatever he's doing in life.
He should be mature enough.
Bad boys.
Bad boys.
Who are fit, but not much body.
Mature kind of boys. Quite shy type of people.
Like. Crazy ones. Like, jo kuch bhi kar sake.
Sweet hona chahiye, bahut humble hona chahiye.
Decent, intelligent, of course, and with good sense of humor.
Understandable, respecting, loyalty dene wala yaar.
I think for me the intelligent one will do better. Looks matter, but after a point, I don't think looks matter.
Intelligent, good, yeah, intelligent. Because you know, looks fade.
I'm already good looking, yeah. So I need boys with brains.
Good looking,
intelligent maybe.
Good looking. Because I'm not the intelligent one here. It's tough.
I would choose good looking.
Intelligent.
Like, even I'm not having a perfect figure, so somebody can be a person ki she's not like the perfect figure I want. So that's the point.
So the jury is divided on the topic. What do you think? Tell us in the comment section down below and subscribe to this channel, Glyn.tv.